Nighttime generally requires you to have your lights on.
Because it's dark.
Now, this cop attempts to navigate his way through the dark country lanes without them, and then quickly comes to his senses again. Unfortunately, his desire to not play by the rules doesn't just stop at driving blindly through the darkness. He seems determined to ignore other basic requirements of road safety, like this stop sign. Now, this cop may think because he wears a badge, he's allowed to drive around as he pleases, which, in some respects, is correct. But this just goes to prove that signs like this are here for a reason. And if you're going to ignore them, just try and make sure there isn't a large juggernaut-shaped object heading your way. This man is allowed to own a...